हेलो एवरीवन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, नमस्ते एंड अ वेरी 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 गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल माय न्यू इंटर्न्स. वेलकम टू करियर ड्रीम्स एजुकेशंस. वेल, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस इंडक्शन, आई जस्ट वांट टू स्टार्ट दिस इंडक्शन विद अ लॉट ऑफ पॉजिटिविटी एंड अ गुड वाइब दैट विल एनहांस योर लाइक योर स्किल्स एज वेल एज विल हेल्प यू टू ग्रो टू अनदर लेवल. Well, there's a poem that is coming to my mind that is, लहरों से डर कर नौका पार नहीं होती, लहरों से डर कर नौका पार नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती. नन्ही चींटी जब दाना लेकर चढ़ती है, चढ़ती दीवारों पर 100 बार फिसलती है. मन का विश्वास रगों में साहस बढ़ता है, चढ़कर गिरना गिरकर चढ़ना कभी नहीं अकड़ता है. आखिर उसकी मेहनत बेकार नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती. अगर मैं इसको इंग्लिश में बोलूं तो वी शेल ओवरकम एंड वी शेल ओवरकम वन डे. गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द गैलेक्सी ऑफ इंटेलेक्चुअल्स, योर एक्सीलेंस इंटेनिट, ऑल माय चीफ गेस्ट, इवेंट कोऑर्डिनेटर्स एंड ऑल द मैनेजमेंट. वेट 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 वेट, हाउ कैन वी फॉरगेट यू इंटर्न्स? विदाउट यू द सीडी, द टेक्नोफिलिया इज इनकम्प्लीट. Technophilia is incomplete without you. We love you from Career Dreams Education's family. Today, on this auspicious occasion which we are collected to, we are so blessed to have you among us. So, let me initiate you to Career Dreams Education. What is Career Dreams Education is? Career Dreams Education is an education-oriented skill development enterprise. We are solemnly committed to provide clients with education assistance, education solutions, and education. We are registered under AICT, you heard it right, and also ISO under 9001-2015. Up. Let me tell you, like you all know, if you are a family lives in a house, up those house are being connected with some of the pillars without whom the current education family is incomplete. Let me initiate you to those pillars. We have Mr. Kartik Gothwal sir, who is Chief Executive Head. We have Ms. Renu Bora ma'am, who is Central Counselor and Chief Operating Head. And we have Mr. Vinayak Sasana sir, who is Education Program Developer and Chief Marketing and Fund Development Head. So guys, ab program start karte hain. Usse pehle taaliyon ki mujhe awaaz nahi bhi aayi, koi dikkat nahi hai. Magar aap sab chat box mein ek clapping wala emoji, warna aag wala emoji lagayenge. Bata do ki how much motivated is. Please everyone. Because you are now being a part of the education. Anand sir, everyone, just feel the clap. Come on, all clap in the chat box, guys. Be rocking your technicals and technical expertise coming to Egypt and coming India. So guys, a big round of applause. Yes, we are a part of technical. We are a part of CD. We are career. We are dreams. We are career dreams education. Guys, everyone fill the chat box and only I'll start the program with amazing opportunities coming on your way to be a successful and amazing life. Wait. Okay. Anand sir, can we have you on the mic, please? Anand sir?
Hello, ma'am.
आप उदास हो गए से पहले आपको क्वेश्चन क्या है सर? मैं तो आई एम सो सॉरी फॉर दैट सर, आई एम सो सॉरी. हां जी सर, बताइए.
आई एम फ्रॉम यूपी, उत्तर प्रदेश.
ओके, दैट्स गुड. परस्यूड
माय एजुकेशन फ्रॉम गोरखपुर यूनिवर्सिटी एंड आई एम ग्रेजुएट इन बैचलर ऑफ साइंस बायोलॉजी. आई एम हियर टू लर्न मोर स्किल्स अबाउट द हाउ कैन आई टेक पार्टिसिपेट इन माय एवरीथिंग लाइक digital marketing, and I learn everything about the courses in which the demands are more in the coming futures.
You will learn, sir, for sure. Welcome to Technophilia 1.0. Bole to Career Dreams Education. Welcome, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, guys, chat box में तालियों की आवाज ना बंद होनी चाहिए, वरना motivation मेरा down हो जाएगा. मैं वो चाहती हूँ मेरा motivation down हो और तुम लोगों का motivation down हो. Come on, chat box को fill कर. Like a girl with wonders and without whom the CD family is incomplete. So now I am forwarding, like not forwarding, I'm giving my mic to Miss Shraddha Mishra ma'am. Like she is the HR manager at Current Hymns Education. And she's a perfect example of beauty with brain, or I can say an inspiration of many students. So Shraddha ma'am, can we have you on the mic, please?
Yes, ma'am, definitely.
Yes,
Hello?
ma'am. Yeah, ma'am, you shall start, ma'am. All the best, ma'am. And guys, I am here with you, of course, to increase your energy and enthusiasm. I'm there behind you. If you have any queries, you can ask me for the ma'am for sure. Okay. Yes.
Okay, all your queries will be dealt at the end of the session. So stay tuned for all your queries. Okay, so hello and a very good evening to one and all present here. I am Sonali.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Good evening, Vinayak
Good evening,
sir. Good
ma'am.
evening,
Good evening,
Sonali.
Riya
Good
ma'am.
evening,
Lakshmi ma'am and
Vinayak
Shraddha ma'am. Good evening to everyone and to every team leader, team head, the team manager, and the managing head of Technophilia. Good evening to everyone and welcome all the new people, the young aspirant, the youth of India for the technical internship at Technophilia. And with the most finest gesture for today's evening, guys, welcome to Career Dream Educations and welcome to Technophilia 1.0, the exclusive technical wing for technical people and techno experts who love technology, who are crazy for technology, because this is Technophilia, the world of technicians, where we are enthusiastic to be the best in the technology, because this is what we are, innovations for life. And having said all these things, guys, let me introduce myself. This side, Vinayak Saxena. I am the Chief Marketing Head and the Education Program Developer at Career Dream Educations. And this journey of internship, guys, this will be internship for you, but it will be the mixture of training, internship, exposure, business management, and the so-called entrepreneurship. So, guys, if you are ready for a roller coaster ride of knowledge and career, welcome to Technophilia 1.0. Ultimately, we are innovations for life. And I hope with the same passion for technology, I want some voices, guys. Are you passionate for technology? These newly joining interns, guys, are you passionate for technology? I want some answer. Yes, yeah, no.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
Only one. Yes, sir. This is what we say. Enthusiasm must be there in the air. This is what technology is all about. We create innovations and we build the future for you people, the future of career dreams, and the future of India. Guys, we are the future. And with this technological advancement, we have the people from BTech engineering, the computer software engineering, the BCA, the MCS student, the BTech MTech student. Guys, you are going to be the future of India. And if we want a brighter future, we have to be the best. Ultimately, guys, again, I repeat, this is Technophilia 1.0, where
Vinayak sir, sir, please unmute. Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay, ma'am. Sadakshi ma'am, over to you, please. You may carry forward the ceremony. Thank you so much, guys. And
No,
we shall be awaiting
next, sir. Next,
for your
next, sir.
enthusiastic responses. Over to you, all the best. Please, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
A big round of applause for Vinayak sir. I just want all the chat box to fill with claps, enthusiasm, energy, which sir has given to us. He's the perfect example of motivation through guidance education. Guys, a big round of applause for Vinayak sir.
Thank you
Everyone.
so much, man. Every clapping goes for the particular new people, the face of this internship, for bringing this live energy. Thank you so
Thank
much,
you, sir.
guys.
Thank you for the motivation, sir. Thank you so much.
So,
Thank
ma'am,
you.
please, over to you, ma'am, please.
Shraddha ma'am, you may continue, ma'am.
Okay, thank you so much, ma'am. So, hello and a very good evening to one and all present here. I am Shraddha Mishra, one of the core team members of Career Dreams Education. It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you all in this induction meet. This induction meet is to give you a brief introduction about the company you are going to work with and what you are going to learn in the next 45 days of yours with this company and with Technophilia 1.0. Can we have the screen shared, please, Siddhi ma'am? Subhima, alone, we can do so little, but together we can do so much or almost everything. And we are happy to have you all as our team to do wonders in the coming days. Yes, a big congratulations to all of you for this new opportunity for you all. A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and also shows the way. Yes, you all are the leaders, right? Because you knew this way. You also went this way, and now you are going to show the way to others, right? So you all are the leaders. So as you all can see on the screen, as the name says, Career, Dreams, Educations. Here, we help the student, we motivate them, we teach them, and we counsel them for their dream career. We are situated in Jaipur, Divya Mall, Lal Kothi area. We are proudly having the recognition under MSME Act, Government of India. We are registered under State Government of Rajasthan. And the list not ends here. We are proud to be ISO certified company also. So, like, let me ask first of all to you all, what is ISO? Anybody of you knows it? What is ISO?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir, please tell, what is ISO, sir?
International Standard Organization. Standardization Organization.
Okay, yes, sir, definitely. It's International Standard Organization. So, yes, you can understand that we are having the international approval. So, we are having the management and technical quality, that too of a global standard level. So, in turns, we give you the confidence. We give you the assurity that you will be having your internship, summer internship cum training program over here with CDE at the global level. And I'm also very proud to announce that we are AICTE approved. As a technical person, you might be knowing, what is AICTE? Any idea, guys? AICTE, like, as a technical person, you might be having knowledge about what is AICTE.
Probably All India Council of Technical Education.
Okay, that was quick. Okay, yes, you said it right. All India Council for Technical Education. We are approved by AICTE too. Yes, this approval is given to colleges, for technical colleges, but we have received the recognition and approval of AICTE also. So you can, like, imagine what you are going to have internship level for the next 45 days. Here at Career Dreams Educations, we invite all the young minds, whether they are MBA graduates, whether they are pass outs, they are freshers, they are tech friendly, tech lancers, technical students or professionals from different fields. We not only ask the professionals to come here, we give opportunities to freshers to come and learn the things over here. So we give you the live projects, we give you the online administrative managerial work, assignments and tasks with practical operational performance and business orientation. We are going to give you a professional qualified team, and you will be working with them with their work pace in this competitive business environment. Our program guidelines are based on the concept of learn. Ma'am, please a bit down. Thank you. Learn, perform, training, execution, and achievement. So, let me know from you all, what is learning? As per your knowledge, what is learning?
Gaining knowledge.
Yes, correct. Anyone else?
Learn something new.
Okay, yes. Be a bit more interactive.
Learn something new, ma'am.
Yeah, learning something new, exactly. Okay. I think I've got most of the answers. Anyone else who wants to answer, what is learning? Learning.
The more the more
Everyone.
Yes, Umang ma'am, we were saying something.
Understanding something.
Okay, exactly. So, combining all your answers, let's come up to a simple definition or the simple understanding of what is learning. Learning, in simple words, is to get knowledge about present things. But knowing about present is not enough, right? We need to have the knowledge of future possibilities also. So this is all about learning. Then we work for your performance. Not only learning, we work that how you can apply those knowledge in action that you have learned in such a way that you can get the best of your success. Then training, obviously this is a summer internship come training program for you all guys. So training is an integral part of Career Dreams Educations. And training, by training we mean upgrading your knowledge, your skills, and overall upgrading your own self. And last, execution, systematic performance. It's not only about doing, like we are just getting the knowledge and we are executing it, we are just doing it. No, it's all about doing the things in a systematic manner with an efficiency of achievement. And at the end of this internship, you should get the real benefit of career advancement and business career. And last one is the achievement. Yes, that is the real benefit that you are going to get. So now, moving forward to our core functional management team. Can anybody of you please take the initiative and read this out? Do take the initiative, guys. We need some of the good, quick leaders over here. Who can read this up?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, any one of you, please.
Our functional management team. Administrative Shadam management up. Team. Career counseling team.
Marketing team.
Education R&D team.
HR management team.
Financial management team. Strategy, design and business development team. Technical team, data management team.
Thank you so much, Vartika ma'am. So yes,
thank you.
As Vartika ma'am has read this out, these are our functional management teams that we are having in Career Dreams Educations. So now, moving forward, it is comprehensive internship cum training program. Okay, you might be thinking, this is just a training, you will come, you will work here and you will leave. No, we work to train you. We work that how can you enhance yourself? How can you be more and more better for all the things? We provide you training. We provide you learning that you can take with you and keep it with you for the whole life. This internship will help you develop values, as it is a value-oriented approach that we work for, to develop business skills, professional skills, and ethical sense of responsibility. So, can anybody of you please tell what is ethics in your words? What do you think about ethics? Anything? Anyone? Please, some quick responses. You are the leaders. You are the tech lancers. You are the technicians. Okay, what is ethics, sir?
Principles.
Sorry?
Principles.
Okay, principles. Yeah, right. Anyone else want to answer?
Believe and follow.
Moral values.
Yeah, exactly.
Moral values.
Exactly. Ethics are the moral values that we follow in our working. So, in professional world, we need to have this ethical sense of responsibility. So, as you can see, this is the whole and soul of Career Dreams Educations. Here, under one roof, we have management, we have technology, we have finance, we have entrepreneurship, and we have placements too. As you can see, our different functional subunits, specialized services. They are Career Dreams Educations, our general management department, Technophilia 1.0, our technical department, that is going to be yours also. Then we have our financial unit, Money Battles, entrepreneurial unit, Business Now, and placement unit. not only internships we go for placements also here. So this is the Insta placements that we are having. So now moving forward, so this is the management unit. This is the functional management unit of Career Dreams Education. Here we are having HR management, marketing management, content writing, social media handling, digital marketing, business R&D, educational R&D, and analytical management and event management. Next we have is technical internship domains at Technophilia 1.0, including web designing and development, Android app development, machine learning, graphic designing, and content compilation, SEO and digital marketing handling, e-commerce handling, cyber security, and artificial intelligence. Next, we have our financial domain, that is at Money Battles, that includes insurance management, investment management, income tax and elite services, GST and elite services, financial trading training with R&D, business financial analysis, business legal formalities and documentation and registration. Here under entrepreneurship development internship at Business Now, we have supply chain management, business analytical management, risk management, brand management, business performance and HR audit management. And for the next we have, this is our general management domain. So before moving forward for the general management domain, you need to know who are the strong pillars on whom this Career Dreams Education stands strong. So we are having Mr. Karthik Gothwal sir, Chief Executive Head. We are having Ms. Renu Bora ma'am, Central Counselor and Chief Administrative Head. We are having Mr. Vinayak Saxena sir, the Edu Program Developer and Strategic and Financial Head. Then we are having Rajiv Gupta sir, Managing Head, General Management. And then we are having Riya Jain ma'am, Managing Head, Technophilia. And we are also having Mr. Kaushik sir and Mrs. Shikha Gloria ma'am, Managing Head, Money Batters. We have Ms. Jaisal Gothwal ma'am, Managing Head, Business Now. And we are having Rajat Sharma sir, Managing Head, Insta Placements. So this here we came to the general management domain that we are having. Here we are solemnly committed to proficient skill building for all the youth, for all the young aspirants who want to go in the field of management, who want to learn something in the field of management. We work for your skill development. And we not only work for your development, but we prepare you for the competitive global environment. Because you are going to work in competitive world, right? You are not going to be antisocial after this. You are going to be social. So we go for the social exposure of yours also. So the domains that we cover under our general management domain are marketing management. Ma'am, please. Thank you. So here we are having marketing, HR management. Ma'am, not here. Here we are having marketing, digital marketing, social media handling, HR management, content creation and compilation, event management, digital marketing, and all of these are the functional subunit of Career Dreams Education's general management unit. So now moving forward towards our financial unit, that is Money Batters. So here in Money Batters, creating wealthy happiness, you can see. So this is our financial subunit. This is our financial functional subunit. So now under the Money Batters, we are having, yeah. So Money Batters is a specialized financial management domain where we go for client customization services, we go for live projects, we go for academic oriented professionals consultancy in arena of funds allocation, portfolio management, asset management, capital structuring, taxation and business regulatory framework. We also work under the guidances of Make in India and Skill India initiative. We also offer opportunities to young aspirants and finance lovers who are enthusiastic to learn and explore themselves in the incredible world of finance in the era of global competencies. So now let's move forward to the different domains. Just have a brief idea about the different financial domain that we are going to have. The different financial areas are financial training with R&D, business financial analysis, insurance, investments, income tax and elite services, GST and elite services, and business legal formalities and documentations with registration assistance. So now, just have a patience and let's move forward to the technophilia department, your own department that you are going to work with in the coming time. You all are tech lancers, you all are technologically friendly people. So now, let me introduce you to the Technophilia 1.0. We at Technophilia, ma'am, Siddhi ma'am, slide please. Thank you. So before moving forward in Technophilia, you need to know who are the people whom you are going to meet from tomorrow. So you are going to meet the whole and soul handler of Technophilia 1.0, the beauty with brain and the strong pillar of Technophilia, Rhea Jain ma'am, the managing head and technical coordinator of Technophilia. Not only her, you are also going to get trainers, right? Because we mentioned this is not an internship, this is not your regular internship. Instead, this is your summer internship come training program. Yes. Not only just regular internship that we go for, guys, this is training with internship. You are going to take away a learning with you, a training with you of your specific department, of your specific domain. So we at Technophilia, we create technologies. We support and produce innovations. Here, we work with technicians because you are the technological tomorrow of this world, right? You are the tomorrow of this world and you are tech lancers. You are technicians, guys. You are technological people. So you are our technological tomorrow of this country and this world. So here, this Technophilia 1.0, this is a technical laboratory.
One minute. Guys, see, this induction is for your betterment. Don't leave the meeting in between because how could you know that what will be happening in the internship, right? What opportunities you can gain. So better hai induction mein rao. And one more thing, guys, attendance will be marked for sure. For all those people who are there in the meet, you will get +1 points for the internship. And the ones who are left, guys, be ready for the consequence for sure. So don't leave the meeting in between. Please, guys, I just request you, it's a humble request, to coordinate with us. Thank you. Shraddha ma'am, you can continue, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. So here is Technophilia 1.0. It is a technical laboratory on the virtual platform. Because you need to fly high in the height of sky and reach the era of technology. This internship is not about completing the tasks assigned to you, but to raise your standards and fly high in the sky of opportunities in the era of technology, that is the 21st century era. 21st century era is the era of technology. So what do you think, guys? So these are the, like, as you all can see, Technophilia signifying a strong enthusiasm for technology, cherishing new technologies, building contemporary tech knowledge with life-oriented tech solution. That's what we do here at Technophilia 1.0. We are a bunch of technology freaks. Yo, we are technology freaks, guys. So, called first generation technophilians. Solemnly committed for conceptualizing, initiating, and creating very technical tools and tech promotion platforms, pooling up tech-oriented minds and tech passion at one place, serving as a virtual tech lab, a research lab. Technophilia 1.0 nurtures young innovations, expanding the wings of fire, soaring high into the infinity that unleashes the era of technology. A line of tech experts, tech professionals, tech developers, tech faculties, Technophilia 1.0 is an euphoria for tech lovers, where innovation for life underlines our every endeavor towards a better future, a better world, a better life. Because technology, right? Technology makes our life better. Technology makes our future better. Unleashing into the next decade.
Innovation and you.
Exactly, ma'am. Ushering into the next decade, we hereby bring you a core comprehensive gateway to technology, serving the tech needs of every individual who seeks quality solutions with the ease of handling tech issues. With a multi-dimensional working orientation and strategic moduling approach, we offer high standard services in website designing and development, Androids and app development, graphics designing, SEO management with digital marketing, e-commerce handling with social media handling. We are also engaged in developing cyber security system solutions and artificial intelligence system services. So now, let's move forward to the key functional areas of Technophilia 1.0. So here in Technophilia 1.0, these are our functional wings. Can anybody of you please read this out? Please read out, everyone.
Take the initiative. Read the points. It will help us to know how communicative you are with us. See, interaction is required in every meeting, right? And you are coming to a global world. So it's better to be interactive, guys. It will be very helpful for your career. Anyone, read those.
Please read this out. Yes, functional wings.
Good evening, ma'am.
Our functional wings.
First one is technical HR management. Second is technical marketing management. Third is technical content and graphics designing. Fourth is technical research and analysis wing.
Okay, that's great. So you all are technical persons, right? So what do you think? Is technology enough for your development and good career? Exactly. So other than technology, apart from technical knowledge, what other knowledge do you think you need for a good career? Anyone, guys?
Communication skills.
Okay, yeah, right. That is also a must. Anyone else?
Logical analysis. Okay.
I got all your answers. Yes. When you say that, what type of skills? Yes, ma'am. Yes, Shruti ma'am, please tell. Okay, that's quite great. Okay, I got a lot of responses. Now let's understand. When you say what type of skills other than technical you need, the answer in one word will be management. And all what you said, these all come under a broad category of management. So yes, apart from technical and technological, you need management too. Yes, you all are going to perform technical knowledge tasks that will be given to you. But you will have to take the duties like an HR manager also. You will have to take interviews also. Like, have anyone of you ever taken an interview, like of any candidate, anyone?
Yes,
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, that's
That's quite great answers from your side. So yes, here you will also be given opportunities as an HR manager. You will take interview of your next batch. You will test them, and you will find the appropriate technical person as you all are. You will also have to find tech-friendly persons like you all are, because only technology is not enough, right? So marketing is also an important part. So here, marketing is also needed. So you will have to promote yourself. You will have to market yourself also. And content making is also there. Next we are having is technical research and analysis wing. This is the main thing. This is the core area, that is technical research and analysis wing. All other areas like HR, marketing and content making, you will see a part of it in your internship, but your core area is going to be technical research and analysis wing. So other key areas that we're having under all these things are, we are having web designing and development. So under web designing, we are having web designing with HTML, CSS, JavaScript, Bootstrap, PHP, ASP.NET, Python, Node.js, Java, and Python. We are also having Android and app development, because you are the tomorrow. So you need to think what Android developments and what apps development you need for your tomorrow's generation. We are having graphics designing. Your creativity ends here, right? As a graphic designer, you always need to show your creativity. We are also having SEO and digital marketing. We are having e-commerce handling along with social media handling. We all are so active on social media, right? So we need to know how to handle them. We need to know. We are using it regularly, but how to handle it, that's a very important thing. We are having cybersecurity mechanisms and artificial intelligence mechanism. So before moving forward, you need to know about all the trainers that are going to train you over here. So for the machine learning, we are having Mr. Teja Karna sir and Ankit Singh sir. For cybersecurity, we are having PN Suman sir and Manal Swami sir. For web designing, we are having Chandni Kukreja ma'am, Jitendra sir, and Ritraj sir. For Android app development, we are having Abhinandan sir and Chitranj sir. For web development with PHP, we are having Teja sir. For Node.js, we are having Moheb Dabelkar sir. For Python, we are having Raj Aryan sir. And Santosh Kumari ma'am and Adi Saxena ma'am. For Java, we are having Vani ma'am, Prabhakar sir, Nandini Sharma ma'am. For graphic designing, we are having Nitin sir. Obviously, now you all might have understood, these are the people, these are your trainers who are going to train you, for whom you are going to have this beautiful journey of 45 days of your training with these people only. So next, let me take you to a deep dive of all the core functional areas that we're having. And the technical HR management, you can do core recruitment, recruitment intimation call management, interview call management, confirmation call management, confirmation mailing management, induction meet management, HR database management, certification and documentation management. Under technical marketing and marketing analysis, we are having technical product marketing, technical courses marketing, institutional marketing, social media marketing, technical event marketing. Under technical content compilation and customization, we are having textual content writing and compilation, images and graphics designing, videos and MP4 designing and formatting. Here we came to the core area, that is core technophilia, that is our research and analysis wing. So I need some of the enthusiastic people to read this out, the research and analysis wing of technophilia 1.0.
Ma'am, let's take Ali sir.
Okay, we can take any enthusiastic leader over here.
Ali sir. This time you just spot this, sir.
Anyone who is enthusiastic enough to start your internship tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you are very excited. Okay. We are having a lot of people who are very excited and enthusiastic for starting your training with internship, right? So yeah, you, anyone of you, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Anyone of you, please. Please read out anyone.
Good evening, sir. We have tech solutions to business challenges, technical silent customization, technical project orientation and development, technical feasibility analysis, reviewing with the tech assignment, innovation and incubation assistance.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. We don't ask you to read just because we want to know how efficiently and how in a good manner you can read, but we want to know how efficient you are as a person, how innovative, how enthusiastic you are as a leader. Because yes, we are on the virtual platforms, we don't know each other, right? But we will be knowing you by this gesture of yours, how excited you are, how enthusiastic you are, and how good as a leader you are. So these are the research and analysis wing. That is tech solutions to business challenges, technical client customization, technical product orientation and development, technical feasibility analysis, reviewing with tech assessment, innovation and incubation assistance. So now moving forward to our next segment, that is the entrepreneurial segment of Career Dreams Educations, that is Business Now. So under Business Now, we work not only for a specific domain, we work to make entrepreneurs over here. Not a marketing manager or an HR manager or a technical person. Under Business Now, we work for the overall development of yours. Where you are not only a job seeker, but a job creator you can become. Because once you are an entrepreneur, you can become the job creator, not the job seekers. Because in this world, we are having a lot of people who can follow your decisions. But if you are a decision maker and if you can make others to follow your decisions, you are the real leader and real entrepreneur. So as you all can see on the screen, these are the functional subunits of Business Now. Now moving forward to another segment. Till now we have talked about the internships, right? Now, let's talk about the placement. Placement that we are having for you all. Placement services here, that is under Insta Placements. So we are not only having internship and training, but we are having placements also for you all, guys. Isn't it something interesting? Like everything in one basket. Every of your favorite fruit in one basket, right? Right or wrong? Write some yes or no in the chat box.
Yes, ma'am.
That's great. Have your answers over here. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you for such quick responses. I can see you all are very excited for your internships from tomorrow. So yes, now, you need to know what are the certificates that you're going to get in this internship. So now, let's make you understand all the certifications that you're going to get here in Career Dreams Educations. So the certificates that you're going to get is Certificate of Internship. that is your completion certificate, certificate of work excellence for excellently working in Career Dreams Education, certificate of recognition if you are a project head of any program or project. Because here in Career Dreams Education, we give you opportunities to come forward with your project, your ideas, and we will be supporting you to accomplish them. So if you are the project head of any project or any program, you are going to get certificate of recognition, certificate of appreciation if you are multidimensional role during your internship, certificate of leadership if you are assessed as a team leader or as a team head, you are going to get a certificate of leadership. Next is certificate of participation for participating in many of the events that we are having here. It is not just a regular like internship, as I already told. It is not a regular internship where you come and do and go. Here we are having your training, we are having your interests, we are having different competitions also covered up for you, different webinars, workshops, everything we are here covered for you all. Next we are having a certificate of acknowledgement. If you are playing the key role at executive level, you are going to get certificate of acknowledgement. If you have achieved a standard performance that is set by our company, you are going to get a certificate of excellence, certificate of ethical professional conduct for exemplifying high degree of behavioral and professional integrity, certificate of innovation, developing and executing innovative modules, certificate for knowledge excellency, hosting a knowledge-oriented webinar with research and development insights into the concerned knowledge domain as a main speaker. So these are the certificates that you can get throughout your internship, guys. And like, you might be thinking just a normal certificate these all are, right? No, these all are ISO certified. ISO certified certificates these all are. And AICTE approved too. So you can understand the value of these certificates. These all are not just a normal certificate that you're going to get. These are the special certificates that you're going to get. So now moving forward to the next page. That is the last page, giving you all the information about our core management and executory level. And next page that we are having all the contact details that you are going to have for our company. So these are the contact details, our office address, and you can get connected with us. You can visit our official website, you can mail us, you can join us on Instagram and stalk our activities. You can also connect us on LinkedIn, YouTube, and you can also call us on these numbers. Thank you so much, everyone. Are we having Vinayak sir over here?
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. Sir, do wait, sir. Are we having Vinayak sir over here?
Yes, ma'am, please.
Okay, so Siddhi ma'am, please show the second slide. Sorry, second PPT. Vinayak sir, over to you, sir.
Thank you so much. Ma'am, may we have the presentation, please, the second file?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me, Ms. Shada.
Yes, Govind sir, please.
Actually, we have some query. So after the presentation, we can ask the question or...
Definitely,
now?
Sir. Definitely. We shall be having a discussion session to clear all the dilemmas after the session gets over.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Okay. And guys, let me just mention you one great news. Today is the 22nd of July. We have successfully completed the first year of our internship. This is the first year, the first anniversary of the comprehensive internship cum training program under the guidelines of central government of India, state government Rajasthan, and the approved guidelines of AICTE. So guys, you are the, we can say, the century batch. We have created the anniversary, the moment we are cherishing the 1 year completion of our internship. And we are proud to say, guys, to all those technical people, why I am repeating again this word, this is the only so far a skill development internship where we invite people not only for internship but for more and more training. Guys, when I say training, it's a very deep meaning word. Training at Career Dream Education means building your current knowledge for the future. If you are doing the internship for web designing with Python and Java, guys, training is all about to upgrade your knowledge, to boost up your skills, so that once you are done with the internship, guys, you have to be perform. You have to perform at the next level. Thank you so much, guys, for the congratulations wishes. And guys, you know what? What's the surprise for you people? You people will be availing the tech opportunity, the Tech Fest with Technovision 2021, the exclusive technical fest, you can say. It's a technical championship, it's a technical battle, it's a tech hackathon. It's something like an Olympic for you people, celebrating the internship with new talent, celebrating the real meaning of training, celebrating this moment where we and you come together and we create the future. And guys, why I am repeating these words again, so that you can understand the scope and the significance of our program. We are all about building your career and our business. See the words, your career and our business. Together, everyone, achieve more. TEAM. That's what we say, the Team CTE. And guys, now I will be presenting. If you just look on the screen, guys, you will be having the 5 logos. Guys, we are Career Dream Educations, not just CDE, we are a legion, we are a gang, we are a group of 5 units, and we are proud to say, guys, we are the one and only enterprise of Rajasthan which have 5 dimension skill development as recognized by the state government of Rajasthan. And you will be proud. You have to feel this enthusiasm. You have to feel proud on yourself for getting associated with an organization having a 5D management. Technology, technophilia. Finance, money barters, the world of money making. Insta placement, giving you placement opportunity. Business now, it is the real-time business challenge. And ultimately, CDE. Guys, this is what we say we are proud of, because we are not one, we are 5-in-1. And being a technical intern, you will experience this change. If you have gone to a technical company, you will get only technical opportunity. If you go to management company, they will give you management opportunity. But we give you management plus technology, plus finance, plus placement, plus entrepreneurship. That is the need of India. We are going to be a 5 trillion economy. Do you remember, guys? Previous few months ago, Mr. Modi, the Honorable PM of India, he quoted, we are moving for a 5 trillion economy, and we need youngsters, we need technicians, we need managers, we need entrepreneurs. That is the main essence, what we are doing and why we are doing. We are doing not for business. We are doing for the country, for building the nation. That's the point, guys. So, one simple point, guys, you have to remember every time, this internship is not only for your career, it's for building India. We are building India. We are creating the future of India. We are moving towards $5 trillion economy, because we are not just limited to internship. We are building a global platform for you people. And in this venture, everybody has to contribute from mind, from heart. And guys, this is my request for everyone, guys. You have to contribute for creating the vision of global India, the vision of skill India, the vision of India being the technical hub where the technologies play games for everyone. Guys, that's the introduction to technophilia. And you know what? Why I feel so confident? Because we are 5. You can see on the screen, we are 5-in-1. You see, when I'm speaking on behalf of 5 units. That's the point. In that case, I have got a query here, like how the program goes. And just a minute, ma'am. Daily pattern or schedule? Definitely so. Aditya, ma'am, in that case, you will be a part of a team. You will be having a team leader. You will be having a team manager who will guide you, who will decide your working schedule. Timing, there is full on flexibility. full flexibility. The official timing is 10 to 8. 10 in the morning to 8 in the evening. But guys, there is no foundation. If you are occupied, if you are busy, if you are having exams, just tell your team leader, yes, I am occupied. You will not get any assignment. There is no target. There is full on flexibility for you people. So if you have some emergency, any kind of issues, any kind of matter, feel free to communicate, guys. Ultimately, communication is the best way. Scheduling, as I told you, there is no time foundation. 10 to 8 is the official timing for communication. Beyond 8 p.m., you cannot go for communication. That's a very simple guideline. Have a communication with your trainers, with your team leaders. They will guide you. They will help you prepare your project. Individual projects, you can take up. If you cannot decide a project, the team leader will give you a project. By the time you complete the internship, you will be having your project ready to be submitted to the college. So at every step, we have a protocol. We have the rules and regulation, which are very clear and applicable throughout the internship. Also, we give you a special attention depending on your situation. If you say, sir, I am good in Python, but I need to learn Android. In that case, you can switch your domain. Guys, since we are under the guidelines of ISO and AICTE, every action has a rule. I cannot speak on my own. Ki main apni marzi se baat kar raha hun. I am just flying, talking in the air. Everything has a rule, has a protocol, and it has to be followed. If you are leaving the internship in the middle, then you have to send a mail to the organization. Ki ma'am, this is the reason. If you have any issue, just communicate officially via email. WhatsApp, it is for everyone. For general communication, WhatsApp is there. But for official guidelines, you have to go for the mailing. You have the contact numbers of the managing heads, the CEO, the CMO, the COO for any such personal communication or any such kind of issue or any such kind of suggestion you have for us. Siddhi ma'am, could you please scroll the page? Sure, ma'am. Just scroll it down. Just scroll it down. Okay, ma'am. I'm just a minute here. Guys, before you go further, I would like to show you the monetary conditions related for the internship. Guys, the fees which we are charging is the registration fees to confirm that you are a part of CITP. And you are officially recognized under this program. To begin with, we have the basic internship of 500 rupees, the diamond package. Guys, you can just read the list there. What benefit? You can just zoom your screen. Just look at the benefit. 8 certificate, internship, training program, hackathon, and 2 workshop. Guys, 2 trainings and 2 workshop. This is something, a premium for you people. 2 trainings, that means you can avail internship in 2 areas like machine learning and web designing, Androids and digital marketing. You have got 8 options in your hand. For those who have paid 500 rupees and they have taken the package, you can go for dual internship. Guys, it is not easy. Dual internship with dual training with dual workshop. Also, a business competition will be there for you. Also, letter of reference, which is very important for the placement. Letter of reference will be given to you. Plus support service. We will be helping you for the next 6 months for your placement. Also, we will be designing your CV and we will be providing a video profile for you guys. You understand? In the coming days, the CV will not be much useful. Much useful is your video, a film, a movie, a short video about your profile. Who are you and what are you? See, companies are not interested in looking at your CV because we also work in placement. We also schedule the interviews. We are not interested in reading your CV. Why should we read your CV? We want to see your performance. In that case, we will be designing your next generation video to showcase your profile. The benefit for diamond package interns. And guys, you know what? This fees is quite less if you compare the benefit. 2 workshop means 200 rupees. two training programs, it is something more than 1,000 rupees. A training program for machine learning or web designing, you will not get for 500 rupees. Also, the business competition itself is having a fees of 100 rupees. Hackathon is already having a separate fees. So we have taken only the registration fees to make sure you are officially enrolled with us. Moving on next, if you have a lighter note, you can come to the 300 rupees program also. Again, guys, the difference is certificate. You will be having 7 certificate in that. And if you see the difference, guys, one training program, that's the main difference. While the diamond package, the people will be getting 2 training programs. In platinum, only 1 training program. Rest is same, 2 workshop, 2 competition. Guys, you see the pattern. We have designed every package in a very planned manner. For you, 2 trainings are available at 500. 1 training at 300 plus 2 competitions. Letters and placement support will be there for you people. So guys, are you clear with this idea? I want some voices, guys. I want some responses. Yes, are you clear with this idea?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And guys, you know what's the best thing? The best thing is that you and me should talk at the end of this session. I would like to have your queries and your feedback. Guys, I'm saying again, we are doing internship not for today. Even if you get a college qualification, a degree, that is sufficient, guys. But we are building the future. And future stands on trust and communication. And let me move further. Ma'am, could you please scroll it? Okay, ma'am. Now, guys, we are having the next level internship of gold. Okay, I'm really sorry. The package was quoted wrong. It's gold package of 300 rupees. Again, the certification will be reduced to 6. 1 training and 1 workshop. Guys, you know what? When we design the packages, we deliver you the services in a very planned and systematic manner. The doors are open for everyone. The doors are open for everyone. Right from 500, 400, 300 rupees packages, we have the last package of 200 rupees as well. Ma'am, could you please present the screen? Okay, the last package of 200 rupees. And guys, we are really proud to say there is no other organization who can quote you services at lower price. And why I'm repeating, as I got a message just now from Siddharth Suman, sir. Sure, sir. The point is that the communication should be clear to everyone, guys. And we don't want any such kind of misunderstanding between our interns and organization in the coming days. Now, guys, coming to the last note, having the internship completed, you will be required, before you move towards the presentation, the certificate ceremony, guys, you have to prepare your profile. What have you done in 45 days? So, from the very beginning, you have to note your daily reportings. The management can ask your daily reporting anytime. So, what the things you are doing every day should be noted by you personally. Now, guys, let me come on to the conclusion. This internship will be having for 45 days. It will be increased to 60, 75, 90, and latest to 180 days. So it is your decision. The package which you will be taking, it is one-time payment. You can extend your internship max to max 180 days. Now, hereby we have come to the conclusion. Now, I will be awaiting, guys, to have your queries here.
Can you tell us, for example, according in machine learning, what all things will be learned, the projects will be decided? Did you got my point?
So, Govind sir, in that case, today you have got the basic intro with the team, the management and the working team behind the curtain. Tomorrow, you will be having interaction with your trainer, the team leader and the trainer, who will be discussing with you your specific target, the content and the scope of machine learning.
No, actually, I have not paid for the program. So before paying, so can I actually know means what all things I will be learning? That's why I'm asking that.
So in that case, If before making the payment, if you insist, you can have a word with the trainer. Basically, if you see, we have covered three areas in machine learning: the basic level, the fundamentals of machine learning, the advanced business implication of machine, in which areas of business machine learning is used. And third, we will be giving you real-time project based on your standard, how strong you are. If you are capable to handle real-time projects, definitely the real-time opportunity will be given to you. So fundamental, basic fundamentals, advanced learning, and real-time project. This will be the pedagogy of machine learning. Do we need to laptop for cybersecurity? Ma'am, in that case, so let me see, what's your name here? Okay. In that case, guys, if you have a laptop, that is the best. But if you don't have a laptop, there will be certain restrictions, but you can carry forward. There's no such issue like that. There's no such issues regarding the use of laptop or mobile. If you have, that's the best. If you don't have that, no worries. The trainer will be personally coordinating with you in a systematic manner. Mr. Govind, am I clear to you now?
Yes, yes,
sir. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Rishikesh, please, sir.
So may I know what is a technical business competition? Like, I didn't got that thing.
Okay. Let me just showcase you the competition areas here. I will be sharing my screen. I just request a couple of seconds.
No, sir. I just need the basic idea. What is it? Like, I have never heard that term before, right?
Okay. Guys, in that case, there are two levels of competitions out there. First is the event, the hackathon, where you will be having the following areas of competition. Have a look at this. The Cyber Champs, the Model Building AI, the Code Thunder, the Andro Geeks, Group Discussion, and Spine of App. This competition, TechnoVision, is purely a technical competition. And second question, the business competition. Guys, in business competition, you will be having case studies, or you will be having online quizzing. You will be having online quizzing, online debate, or any such online activity where we will see your management and technology both. Let me know one thing, guys. Do you think, guys, only technical knowledge is good for a career? What do you think? Having only technical knowledge, is it sufficient?
No, sir. We need to practically implement it.
Sure, ma'am. Guys, you have to understand that when you work in a team, kahin na kahin, you will find management. You have to do HR activities also. You have to do marketing activities. You have to see the data sheet of the team also. The team in Technophilia, the interns, we give you two options of working: management plus technology. So guys, you will see the mix of both techniques. Management activities bhi hongi aapke liye. You will prepare content. You will prepare the HR sheet. In the coming days, you will take the interviews. Guys, you people will take the interviews of the next coming interns. Because if you want a good career, you have to learn management plus technology. That is the reason. Jo students IIT se padh ke aate hain, wo IIT ke baad IIMs में जाते हैं. From Indian Institute of Technology, they go to Indian Institute of Management. The same pattern we are following. In that case, Rishikesh sir, you ask me what competition? You will be having management competition, quizzes.
No sir, I didn't ask what competition. I asked what was that term about. You didn't got my point. Yeah. Like, I asked what was the definition or what was the exact term that you said, no, technical business competition. I never heard of that before. So I was just asking, basically, what is it exactly?
It's a competition to check your skills. Having management areas also and technical areas also. It can be in the form of a quiz. It can be in the form of debate. It can be in the form of case study, where you have to compete with the interns only, not outsiders, among the interns only. The best person, there may be some surprises, there can be some goodies, there can be some cash reward based on the program. So basically, business competition is a competition to test your management and technical skills. Am I clear?
Thank you, sir.
Sorry, Shikesh. Any more queries, guys?
Sir.
Yes, ma'am, please.
इवेंट को अभी एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हैं?
ओके, यस मैम।
दिव्यांशु मैम।
गुड इवनिंग वन एंड ऑल रिस्पेक्टेड कार्तिक सर, रेनू मैम, विनायक सर, राजीव सर एंड रिया मैम एंड ऑल एंथुजियास्टिक इंटर्न्स। सो लेट मी आस्क यू वन बेसिक थिंग बिफोर स्टार्टिंग। हाउ एक्साइटेड यू ऑल आर to showcase your talent in hackathon and win exciting prizes. Can you mark it on a scale from 1 to 10? Guys, come on, show your josh in the chat box. We want chat box flooded with your answers. Wow, it's beyond the scale. The answer is beyond the scale. So I can see a lot of zeal, enthusiasm, and everything in you all. And I'm pretty sure that you all will make this event very successful. Technophilia 1.0 presents Technovision 2021. Vinayak sir, with your permission, may I present my screen to show them the glimpse of Technovision?
Sure, ma'am. Please go ahead. All the best for that.
Ma'am, we can't hear the audio. Ma'am, your microphone is muted.
Divyanshu, can you mute your mic?
Now I think you'll be hearing it. Definitely participating in this event. Tell us in the chat box, guys. Count me in. Yes, definitely.
See, guys, this platform, you can showcase your talent. So, guys, don't just back it off from yourself. Guys, show talent. This is the best platform for people who are just crazy about technology, guys. So fill the chat box with yes, and definitely the registration forms will be given to you soon. Yes, Divyanshu, ma'am, you can continue, ma'am.
this event will provide you all with an excellent opportunity and platform to showcase your talent, as Satakshi ma'am said. And this will highlight your expertise in the recent technological developments. So enthusiasts, learners, interns, are you all ready for communicating with industry experts, sharing your innovative ideas, experiencing fierce competition, enhancing public speaking, communication, confidence, intellectual skills, technical skills, etc.? Are you all ready for this, guys?
Yes, ma'am.
I can definitely see the Josh in the chat box. So let's give a big round of applause for TechnoVision 2021. And I think we can all virtually do that through our chat box and use emojis for that. So let me unfold all the events that are lined up for you all in the second week of August.
Divyanshu ma'am, you're not audible, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm just sharing my screen. Just okay. 1 minute.
Perfect.
I hope you all can see my screen.
Yes, ma'am, it's visible.
Yes, ma'am.
Technophilia 1.0 presents TechnoVision 2K21. The first event that we have for you all is Code Thunder. A coding battle plus all the quiz rounds, your knowledge checks will be held here. Round one, that will be quiz. That will judge your knowledge regarding your programming skills. Round two will be coding battle. Participants will have to compete, and script coding questions will be there of intermediate and high level. In any of the interested programming language that you would like to participate in. Next, we have a cyber camp. I think everybody needs a password nowadays. We need to lock. We need to keep our secrets with ourselves. So here we have cyber camp for you all. Round one will be boot camp. We'll train all the participants the basics of ethical hacking so that they are all set for the event. Round two, that is quiz, an AQT, assessment qualifier test will be organized to know the knowledge regarding the event. Round three will be testing. This will be a problem solving round and a practical knowledge thing for you all. A vulnerable website will be given. The first one to come up with the max vulnerabilities at the earliest wins this, and wins with many surprises and cash prizes and a lot of rewards. Then comes intelligent retrieval, that is artificial intelligence. An assessment qualifier test will be organized to know the knowledge of your programming and building algorithms. That will be round one, quiz. Second round will be solution oriented. As today, we all need to be solution oriented of the problems that we have. We cannot only crib about the problems, but have to look for solutions. So participants, here you'll have to create a practical solution with a proper presentation based on central topic assigned by coordinators. Then comes AndroGeeks. AndroGeeks is Android development. We'll build apps that can make our life easier at our fingertips. Again, round one will be quiz round. An assessment qualifier test will be organized to know the knowledge regarding the event. And round two will be app making. That is, participants has to create an app based on central topic assigned by the coordinators. And here you can use any language that you are interested in. Then comes spin a web, spinning your technical minds along with creativity and come up with your designs to create attractive websites. An assessment qualifier test will be organized to know the knowledge regarding your designing. That will be quiz round one. Then comes round two, that will be website front end. Participants has to create a website only front end based on the central topic that will be assigned to you by the coordinators. Lastly, we have a group discussion. Don't you all think that today there's a lot of debate going on that will artificial intelligence take over human resource? Do you think that artificial intelligence can portray emotions today as well, like human beings do? Do you think that artificial intelligence can actually replace human resource in coming days? So will technology disrupt the future that we have? We'll discuss on this with amazing subtopics, and we'll be taking up different opening statements and closing statements by the enthusiasts who are willing to discuss with us on this. So let me give you all again a very exciting insight for you all. All the interns of CDE, you will have this Hackathon Fest, entry to this Hackathon Fest for free. So that is a very big thing. You'll get certificates, you'll win cash rewards. So that is a plus here, that you are having this free and you cannot find this type of big global event. So this platform you'll not get anywhere, wherein you don't have to pay anything for the fest. You just have to, we want your talent to come up. We want you to give a stage to portray your talent and come up with your strengths and make your weaknesses a strength for you for lifetime. Also, if any of your friends, relatives would like to participate in it, the entry charge for them, the registration fees for them is very minimal. That is only ₹100. So you can all as well generate leads to take CDE, Technophilia, to greater heights together. Now I would like to end with it, and I would like to pass on my virtual mic to Sataakshi ma'am.
Okay, thank you so much, ma'am. So guys, as you all have heard, you all have seen, now it's time to take decision. Decision, kindly answer, sorry ma'am, I have to join another meeting at Shaw. See ma'am, Shariq ma'am, this meeting is all about some opportunities which are giving to you. If you have some work, ma'am, do leave the meeting, because opportunities never come back again, ma'am. So it's up to you, ma'am, if you want to stay here and grab those opportunities, you can stay, ma'am. If you have another work, you can leave the meeting, ma'am, and can join another meeting for sure, ma'am. Okay, so guys, what I'm saying is, you have now seen everything. The josh and enthusiasm also been there inside you, as I see the chat box. Now it's time to take the decision. Right decision at the right time makes you perfect and successful. Wrong decision at the late time always lead you to unsuccessfulness. I never say that skills we don't have. Well, everyone has certain skills inside them. To use those skills at the right time, because now the opportunities are knocking at your door. Don't let them say goodbye. Welcome them. Say hi, opportunities. Grab them and be a successful and be a face of CDE. See guys, no company provide fest. I have heard never of any company providing fest to their interns, because fest is equal to recreation. Recreation is equal to fun, and fun is equal to enhancement of the skills. Small children have summer camp. College children have their fest, and in internship, we have again fest for you. But this time we are bringing fest for technical students. Guys, we have our previous fest for HR management group, where people are like, they were crazy in the fest. They were enjoying, they were interacting, socially active, and people are like totally enjoying that. They were crazy. They were like enjoying those fests. Now it's time for the technical people to showcase their skills, their tech talent. I can never say that you don't have skills. Everyone has certain skills inside them. That's why we are Technophilians, right? Technophilia 1.0. Now it's time for you to get registered for yourself now. Registration kar lo, varna baad mein pachtaoge. Okay? So better hai skills ko pehchano, because humne aapke skills pehchan liye. Aap sab Technophilia ke bane ho. Tabhi aap mere sath meeting mein ho. To ab aapki baari hai apne andar apne skills ko pehchanne ki aur right registration form mein apne ko register karne ki. So guys, don't waste time and get registered yourself now. Registration form will be given to you soon by the Ria ma'am. Okay, everyone? So now I want to see the Josh and enthusiasm, how much you want to appreciate your skills, not for me, not for the department, not for the management, but for your own self. I want to see the chat box filled with those, not emojis, but yes, and amazing enthusiasm. So guys, come on, fill those chat box and let me see how many of you are still in doubt about their skills and how many are confident about their skills. I just want to see that because I trust you all and I trust your skills, guys. So please fill those chat box with yes, ma'am. We are fully prepared for the coming event and we will prove that Technophilia is no more less than any department in Curriculum Education. Come on, guys. Come on. Take this as a competition. Healthy competition. Jeetna hai, bhai. Jeetna hai. Kuch bhi karenge, par jeetna hai. Technophilia ka naam roshan karna hai. CD ka naam roshan karna hai. And CD ka face banna hai. So, guys, fill those chat box with yes and amazing clapping emojis. Everyone.
Satakshi, ma'am.
Yes, we are, ma'am.
Please give the information of tomorrow workshop, same time.
Okay, ma'am. Workshop on which topic, ma'am?
Cyber security.
Okay. So guys, tomorrow Riya ma'am has given a chance to every of the intern a welcoming workshop for all of you. Riya ma'am, it's free, right? For the interns?
Yeah, it's free for the interns.
Okay. So guys, tomorrow you have a workshop on cybersecurity. Oh my god, the more Yes ma'am?
Yes ma'am, hacking. Hacking per.
Okay, hacking. So guys, see, people learn hacking by giving a lot of money. Now in CD, as you all are welcome, you will get this workshop bilkul free. Bole to bilkul free. You all interns are welcome to a part of hacking, learn hacking and do hacking. Not in a bad way, okay? So, Riya ma'am, timings for the hacking workshop is?
Evening 6 to 7.
Okay. So guys, the topic for tomorrow's workshop that is free for all the interns is hacking. The timings are 6 p.m. and venue is Google Meet. Okay, so everyone join that workshop game because I'm also coming, guys. So do come and give your presence a great, great positive response to the Technophilia department. We will be the best department in Curriculum Suggestion, right, guys? Link will be given soon by Riya ma'am to you tomorrow. Everyone will be clear, don't worry of that. But do register yourself for the TechnoFest. Ye fest bar bar nahi aata, opportunities bar bar nahi milti. Knock kar rahi hai, aane do. Okay, Riya ma'am.
Ma'am, one more important thing to inform that all those who want to, like, we have shown them all the opportunities, right? So if they want to participate, if they want to join Technophilia 1.0, so all the payment link that Riya ma'am has shared in this chat box, ma'am, please share it again. You all can go for the payment for your internships. Right, Riya ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And the opportunity, like, everything has a deadline, right? So tomorrow is the last day for all the techno learners and techno freak people to register yourself for the internship, summer internship come training program.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So link is provided in the chat box by Riya ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. So go for
मिल
it.
गया है, मिल गया है, रजिस्टर कर लो जल्दी से, फटाफट, आजा आजा. ये किस नाम सा है? Sinshan DN. Wow, amazing name. Okay, so guys, now it's time for query solving session. We'll take the session only for 5 minutes.
Only for 5 minutes.
Ma'am, queries are already taken by Vinayak Saxena,
okay.
Sir.
Okay, then done.
Okay, then done.
Guys, now it's like Rajiv sir, shall we wind up the meeting, sir? Riya ma'am, Rajiv sir.
Ma'am, have a doubt.
Yes, sir. पूछिए ना.
Ma'am, with minimal knowledge, who are taking this internship program, they can complete their project after the time by the training of the Technophilia.
Yes, sir. आप join कर सकते हैं बिल्कुल. आपको basic से training दिया जाएगा. अगर आपको prior knowledge नहीं है, आप don't worry. आपको यहाँ पर जो learner होते हैं basic से वहाँ से सिखाया जाएगा. No issue.
Basic. Ma'am, there's a question in the chat box. Can we upgrade the package? Yes, you can.
Yes.
I think this, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Can.
You can. Of course. Aap kar sakte ho. Okay. So, Riya ma'am, queries to kuch nahi aa rahi hai, to kya hum, how? Like that, Riya ma'am will tell you. Tehseen ma'am, okay. Riya ma'am will tell you.
ओके गाइस, लाइक आपने पहले 200 पे किया था और आपको 500 का पैकेज चूज करना है, तो नाउ यू कैन अगेन पे द 300 देन एंड वो द स्क्रीनशॉट सेंड टू माय ऑन व्हाट्सएप एंड अपलोड जो न्यू स्क्रीनशॉट्स होगा आप अपलोड कर दीजिए गूगल फॉर्म में, देन आई विल चेक इट एंड अपलोड योर पैकेज.
Yeah, guys, Riya ma'am is saying, like, if you have taken 200 of package, you can pay 300 now. Share the screenshot on the WhatsApp group so that ma'am can cross-check. You can upgrade that package. No issues of that. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am, we are having another query in the chat box that Pramila ma'am is having her exams in the August. So, can she get recording of all those classes that she'll be leaving for due to exams?
यस मैम, यू आपको रिकॉर्डिंग अवेलेबल हो जाएगा बट एट द सेम डे नहीं, आफ्टर वन वीक आपको अवेलेबल मिल जाएगा. एंड ऑल्सो हम यूट्यूब पे भी अपलोड कुछ रिकॉर्डिंग्स होते हैं तो आपको वहां से भी कंटेंट मिल जाएगा.
ओके मैम, आई एम कन्वर्टिंग इन इंग्लिश. सो गाइज, मैम इज सेइंग लाइक इफ योर सेशंस गेट लेफ्ट बिकॉज ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन, डू नॉट वरी, वी हैव अ सॉल्यूशन. यू कैन चेक इट आउट अवर यूट्यूब चैनल एंड द सेशन विल बी रिकॉर्डेड आफ्टर वन, लाइक वन वीक. You will see the record sessions there. Okay, don't worry. Ma'am, any job recommendations after internship? Ma'am,
actually, we will provide to you placement services. In this packages, आपको हम आपको provide करेंगे. Like यहाँ आपको vacancy निकली है, आप जाकर interview दे सकते हैं. And we will also provide to you as a trainer placement or faculty placement. If you are interested to join this faculty and as a trainer placement.
Guys, ma'am is saying that if you are really interested to be a part of CD, then definitely you can come under faculty programs or trainer programs. There you will be updated as a trainers or faculty there. Okay, so no worries about the job placements, guys. Ma'am, what will you learn from cybersecurity? Ma'am, Riya ma'am, question. What will we learn about cybersecurity?
Sir, aapki kal ya parso, 24 or 25th ko aapki first cyber security trainer ke saath meet hogi, jahan aapko aapka whole syllabus discuss kar diya jayega. So do contact to your trainer. I will add it to your 25th after payment. आपको आपके group में add कर दिया जाएगा. Maybe 24 or 25th को. And also आपकी first meet आपके trainers के साथ होगी, जहाँ आपका first day में आपके साथ timing, classes का timing and also content share कर दिया जाएगा.
Okay. So guys, ma'am is saying like after like. Yeah, Vartika ma'am.